This is a new product we have called the V-Spring. It's a vertical stanchion mount, spring-loaded, pre-wired lowering system for stanchion mount lights. When you do an install, mount two brackets, do two terminations, one at the fitting, one at the light, and then you raise it, take your Allen wrench, break it loose, raise it to height, lock it into place, and you're done. Yes, it lowers as easy as it raises. The spring actually helps assist it down, and you lock it into place. The benefit for this is to keep the workers off of ladders and keep their feet secure on the structure so they don't have to harness, they don't have to build scaffolding, they don't have to bring bucket trucks in or cranes. Most facilities now are switched to where they're not allowed to have ladders on structure. Installing these, this eliminates quarantining the whole area off. Safety aspects of the V-Spring are the top hat is designed with a hook to keep it parallel with the walk. It's spring assist to help ease the assist to lowering a 30-pound fixture, is about the equivalent of lifting 28 pounds in the air. It's the only vertical stanchion mount lowering system on the market today. It's the safest and by far the most efficient to install and to utilize.